So we started the lab in 2010 with just a single piece of equipment, which is the heart of the Photon Factory, and that's a pulsed laser that does all sorts of exciting things. The primary industry work that we do in New Zealand is mostly around dairy. So we have a spin-off company called Engender that sorts sperm by sex for the dairy industry. And we use photonics and microfluidics to do that. So we take semen samples and put them into a microfluidic chip. So the cells all go in a straight line, one behind the other. And then we use a laser to determine whether they're bearing an X chromosome or a Y chromosome. So whether the sperm is going to lead to a female or a male. Then we use a second laser to nudge them in those channels so that we can sort them into different outflows. It might seem a bit strange that you've got a laser lab that uses laser pulses that are a millionth of a billionth of a second long, somehow connected to dairy cattle and milk productivity on a farm where you're up to your ankles in mud. But actually, if New Zealand is going to have an edge, if we're going to continue to be a world leader in dairy, if we're going to continue to grow both nationally and internationally, we really need to take advantage of the fact that we have not just really strong primary industries here, but we have absolutely fantastic high-tech innovative researchers. We've got this project where we're looking at the production and quality of milk all around New Zealand. This is part of a major primary growth program. And we're using that to try to understand how New Zealand milk quality can be improved through things like nutrition and care and feeding and making sure that you have a healthy herd. For me, when I think about what New Zealand needs to do, it's this. We need to be visiting dairy farmers and they need to be coming to see us. We need to be talking about what kinds of problems the primary industries have that would make them more competitive internationally. But we also have to be ready to say, yes, I'll work on that project.